What's good, friends and family? Mr. Flip Flop. Yes, I decided to give you a double dose of video today with this amazing Sosua updates. I know you guys, if you caught the live, you guys know that Class Coast is back open. So as I explained to you over and over again, people say, man, you kind of arrogant and cocky with it. You know, you act like you know everything. It's not that I know everything. It's that I believe it's 13 years now this May that I've been here. I've seen the changes over and over and over again. I've told the stories. I believe now Classic Coast has closed in my time here 5 or 6 times. And it opens back up. So as I told you guys before, it was all in order. When everything got closed up, they all went to court. Chez Montreal opened first. Rumba opened second. The German bar, as some people said, is the white bar. I'm just repeating what people said. They opened up, but now they're closed. And it looks like they're closed permanently. We'll see. But they were allowed to open for a minute. Then it got closed again. So then it was Chez Montreal first, Rumba second. The German bar, as I said, they're closed again. Merengue and then Classicos, downstairs and upstairs. And now this weekend or next week, Flo is opening. You can check my Instagram out. Flo has a promotion video promoting their ambiance. They'll be back open in a couple days, hopefully a week. So not to say I told you so, but to tell you that I'm never wrong. Because even when I'm wrong, I could have been right. So I'm not wrong. That's a Queens thing. So basically, just to update you real quick, Classicos is back open. Flo is about to open. Rumba's is open. As you guys know, Flip Flop is always open. And another thing I want to mention is I want you guys to be safe and not worry about this fear mongering that goes on with the coronavirus. All the stats are there, and I've been studying myself because I worry about stuff like that with my kids and my moms and elderly people that I know. 70% of the people have recovered. 2.5% have died. So it's not that it's not dangerous, but it's not as bad as some people make it seem. So I just want you guys to be safe. Wash your hands. Try to have not as much hand-to-hand contact with people. You know, I sneezed the other day and everybody ran for cover. I was like, wait a minute, this is kind of crazy. You know, and then my cousin coughed and we were like, oh, well, look at you. So, you know, it's not right now in DR. I think there's been 1 or 2 cases confirmed. The Porta Plata cases that were going around, they were confirmed to not be coronavirus. It was just some guys were sick. So basically, I see the flights are going down. I call them the corona flights. I'm going to take advantage of this. Hopefully you guys take advantage of it. But like I said, don't get to the fear mongering. Even if it's not Dominican Republic, make sure you're traveling and enjoying yourself. Be careful, you know, wash your hands, keep yourself safe, as you would with the flu. Flu kills more people than anything. So just be careful and enjoy yourselves and keep traveling. But as I said, a quick update because I want to let you guys know, Rumba, the strip is almost back to normal. People say, well, are they harassing the girls? The first night I was in Classico, I was in Merengue, walked out. There were about 25 cops outside. And in a matter of 3 to 5 minutes, they stood there and they left. I have personally not seen cops harassing anybody. So that was people were worried about. I haven't seen it. Excuse me. Is it going to happen? We don't know because like we don't know things, most of the time the officials don't know things. So we go by that. We just go play it by ear and just enjoy ourselves. But right now I have not seen any cops harassing anybody. Everybody's having a good time. Classico's been packed pretty much every night. Merengue's been packed every night. I'm going to be out tonight enjoying myself. If you happen to see me, say what up. But that's it. Sosua updates. Who knows what number we're on, but flip-flop facts, flip-flops right again and again and again and again. You guys be safe. Appreciate all the love. Mr. Flip-Flop and I'm out.